These are weighted hip thrusts. You want your upper back on the couch or the bench. When you press up, you want to tuck your rib cage so you don't want to arch your back. You want your full foot on the ground. Squeeze both of your glutes. You should feel in your hamstrings and both of your glutes. Again, pressing through your full foot and back down. You can do these with or without weights. You can put a bar or a dumbbell or a case of water or two jugs of water like this. And those are the weighted hip thrusts.